The more you become sinful, the food supply will be stopped. This is the law of nature. At the end, there will be no food grains at the end of Kali Yuga. That is stated in the Srimad Bhagavatam. There will be no food grain, no fruits, no milk, no sugar. You have to live on flesh and blood. At that time, being hungry, you will kill your own children and eat flesh and blood. That day is waiting. So this is the civilization, most heinous civilization. It can only be saved by spreading this Krishna consciousness movement. Otherwise, there is no way.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.